Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Spyro, it's great to see you, but I've got to go.
Thank you.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings. Good job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Ah! on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no.
Why, I remember...
Gotta go!
Thank you for releasing me.
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Thank you.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Thank you.
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You've learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
This big robot is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt its power supply.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Hello, Spyro. Nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Hey,
Hey, Spyro, all dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Here comes Spyro!
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Nasty Nork.
You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work!